Did Napa Auto Parts just increase their oil filters overnight? Check this out.